The stage is set, and the glittering prize awaits one of these two teams. But which one? In the 2022 FIFA World Cup final. Stay with us, you won't miss a minute of action right here on EA TV. Hello and welcome to a contest of colossal meaning. We find ourselves here just to the north of the Doha City Centre, ahead of the 2022 World Cup final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And as you can imagine on this occasion, the atmosphere is building up nicely. It's Argentina versus France.
Well, what an occasion for these two sets of players. A chance to be world champions. Let's hope the game matches the atmosphere. It should be an absolute cracker. I can't wait for this to start.
The Argentina first team. Lionel Messi starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks and leading the line, Lautaro Martinez. Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. And up front, Karim Benzema plays alongside Kylian Mbappe. And the contest begins. Well, lovely work to get past his man. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Good pressure high up the pitch. Guendouzi, on to Benzema, determined defending. So this is it for Argentina. World Cup winners in 1978 and 1986, runners-up in 1913, 1990, and 8 years ago in 2014. Are they going to do it here in 2022? What a big night for them.
Well, it's a massive night. When you talk about World Cup finals, I always go back to 1978 as a great occasion. Ticker tape in Buenos Aires with kickoff delayed because one of the Netherlands players had a cast on his arm. Mario Kempes, brilliant player. Ozzy Ardiles, that was Argentina at their best. Can they reproduce that sort of form here today? I think they can.
Oh, that's a really good run. And his teammate got him out of trouble. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, sometimes players are overhyped, but I don't think we can use that word in connection with Lionel Messi.
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. He's lost it. Mbappe. France moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And the keeper's in trouble. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Well, not the pass he had in mind. He's taken on his opponent here. Griezmann. Really vital interception. To get a body in the way. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Technique, but no reward, sadly, for him.
Yeah, he's hit it really well, but I think he knew it was always going past the post. He's unlucky, though.
Griezmann. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. No yellow card, instead a firm warning from the official. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Well, very effective play, and they might be onto something. He's managed to lose his marker. Well, out of play, under pressure. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Coman. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Can he find the right pass? A fine reading of the situation.
Well, France have had all the ball in the last 15 minutes and have played some really lovely football going forward. They must now make it count and get themselves in front.
Nicely timed tackle. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can they keep it going? Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Guendouzi. Now with Benzema. Lionel Messi. Just the challenge that was required. Mbappe. Karim Benzema. Well, far from the ideal pass. Guendouzi. Keeper getting the touch. Oh, what's he gone and done? Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
And Argentina giving it away. And Benzema at the hub of this attack. Let's see what he does next. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Angel Di Maria is ready for it. And it's in! We've just witnessed the first goal of this 2022 World Cup final. One to savor.
Well, just look at this again. Great technique, perfect contact, and a brilliant finish. Top stuff.
France get the ball moving again. Can they come up with an answer here? De Paul. Molina. Plenty of options. Di Maria. Can he put it away? And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
Who can they pick out? Oh, good save. Excellent header. Well, that's wonderful attacking play, but a good piece of tidying up. Paul Pogba. Mbappe with it. And possession ceded by Argentina. Messi. The supporters want to see him have a go. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Messi. Oh, in with a chance. Can they slot it home? And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe.
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Teo Hernandez. Now Griezmann. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Benzema. And the body in the way. Played in by Griezmann. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Can they stop it going in? And problem solved for now. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Mbappe, and he's through here. Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
Paredes, and intercepted there. But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks, and you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. And a yellow card for that, Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Superb block. Read it superbly to take back possession. Kimpembe. Pogba has it. Griezmann. Promising move this from France. And Benzema! And saved by the keeper. Short corner favourite. And increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. Keen to take it short here. That's a nice looking ball. Can he convert? And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Well, spot on with that challenge. High pressing at its best. Benzema. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view.
Well, Argentina haven't had that much of the ball so far, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with it.
Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Short corner it is. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Whipped in by Griezmann. And clearing it away. Griezmann moving infield. No-nonsense clearance. Well, we're into the final half hour. Martinez. A really top-notch piece of defending. And he's made headway. Karim Benzema. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. Chance to make a game of it here. That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
Lisandro Martinez. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit on attacking possibilities. Oh, really hit with venom and off the woodwork.
Well, that's a great shot. He just hit it with such power. I'm not sure the keeper would have got that, you know.
This could be dangerous if he's not careful. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. And pressure on the keeper. And a goal! It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
So back underway, can France find another goal? And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And they're making a change. Raphael Varane. Tchouaméni. On to Benzema. Benzema! Oh, a good diving save. And deciding to go short with this one. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Good work to regain possession. Griezmann, Rabiot, Griezmann. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. A quarter of an hour remaining here. And France pushing forward with options available. And that wasn't a million miles away, almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
De Paul. France come away with it. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Martinez. Good pressure high up the pitch. And it's there for Karim Benzema. Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. The high press was on, and the chances on. Oh, I can't believe it! Twists and turns in the closing stages, and it's anyone's guess who's going to lift the trophy. Incredible!
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place, and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
Got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Lisandro Martinez. It's with Paredes. And possession ceded by Argentina. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. And let's give credit to the defending. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh dear. Well, that's not one that's going to linger long in the memory.
Well, he had a go there. Nothing wrong with that. But he's got that all wrong.
And that is going to be a free kick. Can he find the right pass? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Throw in for France coming up. Griezmann. Well, they know they need to stop him. Well, negligent in front of goal. No two ways about that. Paredes. The ball with Martinez. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And a big chunk of added time here. A minimum of 5 minutes. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Messi. This is looking threatening. And blocked for now. Must take the lead here. Coman. Now Griezmann. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Plenty of support here. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. But quick thinking defensively. Coman. Not a free kick awarded by the referee. And deep into the penalty area, and clears his lines. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up. Well, back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And space for them here on the flank. Griezmann. Happy to take on the shot. And the keeper taking care of the situation. De Paul. Now with Messi. Paredes. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And teammates around him. And a throw in here for France. That's really good and effective physical play. Coman. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Well, shielding the ball admirably. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Rodriguez. The ball with Martinez. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Martinez. Paredes. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Oh, pressing really high. Kylian Mbappe. Can they hit on the break? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Free kick awarded then by the referee. A bit of headway in there by Di Maria. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Koundé. Now Griezmann. An effective challenge, doing well to keep possession. Giroud. Well, he's got past his man.
One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? So at the halfway stage in extra time and 15 more minutes left. Well, on they go. Second period of extra time is underway. Rabiot. Coman. Very quick thinking there. Space afforded him. Could level it, and it is the equalizer.
And who's to say what's going to happen next? An extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Over the touchline for what will be a France throw. Koundé. It's with Kingsley Coman. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Griezmann. Rabiot. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And a long way out here. Well, the keeper made the save pretty easily in the end. Romero. It's with Martinez. Paredes. Tagliafico. The cross is on. Oh, this is looking promising. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Lucas Hernandez. They've regained possession. Still pushing for a winner. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. A very timely interception. Well, a fantastic final, and it's going to end in the most nerve-shredding way possible with a penalty shootout. This will test the mentality of any footballer. Well, he's gone for finesse and it's really paid off. He went for the so-called Panenka but couldn't keep that down. A Panenka penalty and a brilliant goal. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And he's denied them from the spot. Oh, he saved it. A goal here to finish it. Oh, that's it. The final act in the drama. One team jubilant, the other distraught.
Well, what an ending to a very good tournament. And I think they fully deserve to win it. Maybe not in this manner, though, but it was great entertainment.
It certainly was, and they're not going to forget this in a hurry. A proud moment for everyone involved with the club, but for their opponents, it's a case of trying to forget and move on as quickly as possible.
Well, I think we should give them some credit, too. They played their part in what was an excellent contest. Some of their football was brilliant.
Yes, fair play, Stuart. The party in full swing now. It's going to be quite the night of celebration here. Argentina, world champions. They did it in 1978 and 1986. They've done it again in 2022, Stuart.
Well, this is the pinnacle of any footballer's career, and what a night it's been for these players and the coaching staff and, of course, the fans.
But no reward, sadly, for him.
Yeah, he's hit it really well, but I think he knew it was always going past the post.
Angel Di Maria is ready for it. And it's in! We've just witnessed the first goal of this 2022 World Cup. Di Maria. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back.
Messi. Oh, in with a chance. And a goal! I'll tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Neymar.
Benzema.
And a body in the way.
Mbappe.
And he's through here. Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that.
Griezmann. Promising move, this, from France. And Benzema! And saved by the keeper. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. They will now make use of those. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some...
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Oh, really hit with venom and off the woodwork.
Oh, that's a great shot. He just hit it with such power. I'm not sure the kick...
Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. Benzema. Diving save. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Good pressure high up the pitch. And it's there for Karim Benzema. Well hit with power and almost the right precision. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh dear. Well, that's not one that's going to linger long in the memory.
Well, he had a go there. Nothing wrong with that.
Giroud. Well, he's got past his man. Oh, it's astonishing. One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is... This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Oh, that's it! The final act in the drama. One team jubilant, the other distraught.